Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
I heard that this place would... Oh man, this thing was blown to bits.
To find a way around.
Done that a few times.
That's it.
time's over!
Okay, that looked like it hurt.
Are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement, like you wanted, and shut it down.
There we go.
Sorry, Doc.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? Really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
Hey.
What's up? Hey, I never got a chance to properly thank you for helping me take out Winlock and Barnes.
It doesn't matter now.
We're friends.
Well, I wanted... You stuck your neck out for me.
Stopping yourself from cursing again? Why do you keep...
Yeah, I figured you'd ask. It's not about... When I left the capital, had a beautiful wife named Luce.
Sure.
He's the one I made my promise. I guess that sounds pretty stupid.
I don't know what to say.
Sure you do. You want to tell me how cruel it was to leave them behind. My son, he's sick. I don't know what's wrong with him.
Uh-huh.
One day he's playing out in the fields behind our farm. The next he took a fever and these blue boils popped up all over his body. Last I saw, he was almost too weak to walk. I didn't dare ask him to come with me. Honestly, I don't know how much longer he's going to last.
There must be something we can do.
I was hoping you'd say that. A few months before we met, I bumped into a guy named Sinclair who claimed his buddy caught some kind of disease. I thought he was wasting my time until he said his partner broke out in blue boils. They dug up information about a cure at a place called MedTech Research. They even managed to grab the building's lockdown security codes. Unfortunately, Sinclair's buddy died before they were able to break into the facility.
I mean, there's no way that's a coincidence, right? MedTech has to be the place.
I hope so.
For Duncan's sake, I do too.
I'll put MedTech Research on your map. When you're ready, just take us out there. I have all the codes we need to get through their security.
What you're doing... No one's ever cared that much about me before. Even if it takes me the rest of my life. I'll repay this debt to you. I swear it.
Thank you. what exactly is going on here?
I suppose it's time you knew. It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the artifact has made Lorenzo. In addition to being homicidally psychotic, he has also gained enhanced strength and unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. He also commands a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
If you want to carry all that stuff, at least let me carry some of it for you.
Oh, big mistake!
I want to... put some of that junk down.
I just need to rest here.
A mess. Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Shit's got ambush all over.
Must be going crazy.
Yeah.
Yes.
He's gotten off twitchy since he's been on that new juice. Well, we killed Joe the other day. No reason. I'm laughing about it too.
If I find you, I'm putting a fucking bullet in your head. I don't care if you're already dead.
Shook up over nothing. Don't even know what we're doing here. The rest of them probably already bugged out. Didn't even bother to tell us.
They're not gonna be racing at the dance floor. Someone tore up Easy City. Off the girl.
Seriously?
That's what they're saying.
Sounds like someone did us a favor.
Damn straight.
There.
Hey.
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
Come back! Right, I was having fun.
Shit,
lost him.
Disappearing, Anta!
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Thank you.
coming to see what that was. So if you're like a ghost or whatever, just leave me alone.
What?
This is bullshit.
Nah, it's nothing.
Doesn't look too bad. Some paint, a few throw rugs. Pretty good as new. Blindfold. Thank you.
I find you, I'm putting a fucking bullet in your head.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Put some of that junk down.
Managed to free Lorenzo before I can stop them. It's not worth thinking about.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo. Nights are trying to shut down the Abremelin fleet. It's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. We need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
So close now.
You'd best hurry it up. My son is quite capable of stopping you if he gets in here. That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
They're almost through! Get that door open!
I'm opening the main
That's
door!
It.
Hurry!
Just keep turning. Counterclockwise.
The down!
Down to even the simplest task is beyond your capability. That's it. I can feel my strength return. Now I will finally be free!
There's still one chance. I just need a moment. I need to enter the failsafe codes. It's not too late. It will take some time for him to regain his powers. I still have a chance to stop.
Excellent.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switch the four Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Not listen to him. This is what he does. Surely you can see that.
Please, just open the door. Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one?
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my... The world now...
No. I've answered my...
Right. I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. Before you go... I think this is fair compensation.
Saving your family hasn't got...
You know, I was so close to understand. Come back and see me at...
Change. I can hear myself thinking here.